idols is a chore, and it's such a bore. But we don't need them anymore. We don't need them anymore.
Okay, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. And that's all we have time for today. Thank you.
In the battle for the UEFA Super Cup, they're underway now. Conan. They've regained possession. And it's with Isak. And the keeper getting across to stop it. They take it short. Llorente. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And short it is. And cuts inside. Can he compose himself? Nicely saved. The high press was very much on. Textbook defending inside the box. Ozil. Pelkas. And in with a real chance. And still danger here. Splendid defending.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Really good challenge. Happy to take on the shot. Superb block. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Effective challenge. Pelkas. And Suarez with it. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Could be! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Good-looking sequence. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So on they go again. A wake-up call for Atletico. Can they find a response here? Suarez.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Comfortable on the ball, moving it forward here, Atletico. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Llorente. Very quick thinking there. Irfan Can Kavechi.
Well, the stats confirm what we've been seeing. Fenerbahce haven't controlled the play so far, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And he did well to cut it out. Wasted possession again. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Suarez. Mollejo. Won it back. Well, far from the ideal pass. And he takes on the shot. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And it's gone behind for the corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? A decisive clearance it was. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And it's with Isa. And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. Sangare. Possession one. Ozan Tufan. Dimitrios Pelkas. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Suarez. Rafa here. Mason Greenwood. Can he make it count? And fine goalkeeping. Suarez. Ozan Tufan. Regained possession. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Really good challenge. Could pull one back here.
high echelon goalkeeping there. It is an Atletico substitution. Who can they pick out? Not all that convincing defensively. Rafa made it a bit too easy for his opponent. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Understandably, he wanted to give it a go, but straight at the keeper. Irfan Can Kaveci. Getting in there to intercept. And it's with Isak. Oh, the threat is there. The cutback. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And here's a change now for Atletico. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Yep, the problem there is actually his upper thigh. He took a heavy blow to it in that last challenge. He's moving a little gingerly on it, but at the moment, doesn't want to come off.
Cheers, Jeff. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. That's very effective use of advantage in favour of Atletico. But it didn't end up being a significant advantage. And so a free kick here. Well, he might have been tempted to caution him. And that was a free kick hit with genuine authority.
Well, you have to say that's a really good strike. Had that been on target, the keeper might have had a problem.
Committed challenge. Irfan Can Kaveci. And Suarez with it. Has a go. His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with a save. Who can he pick out? Not really the ideal clearance. Not trying the chip, but he got the execution all wrong.
Well, if he had the chance again, I think he'd choose another option. Not even close in the end.
And time for the change now. And they need to get tighter. Well, the keeper had to think about it for a moment, but too high. Well, not giving him any breathing room. It is an Atletico substitution. 5 minutes to go. Dimitrios Pelkas. Oh, good vision. Thwarting him. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. An effective challenge. And full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season.
Well, it's certainly a good way to start the season. That's just what they wanted. They played really well today, and it's always great to keep winning trophies.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at, as the players applaud the fans who have been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek, and this is always a nice moment, going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans as well.
Now for the trophy lift. And with friends and family in attendance, you've always got to really savour these moments when they come around, Stuart.
Well, they've got to enjoy this, Derek, and then get ready for a tough season ahead. They won't be celebrating too much tonight.
Absolutely, Stuart. They all know the show must go on after this. And now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world.
Well, these are great moments, aren't they? Certainly ones to cherish, and they'll want more of this come the end of the season.
And it's with Isak.
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger cup, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate, stink meaner. My demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mix up, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi.